Welcome everybody to Maya's live online lockdown party show for pre-recorded versions. Tonight, we actually did do a live, but unfortunately the internet didn't work out for us, so we're redoing the video, and let's get into it. I'm going to be playing two songs for you tonight. The first song will be a cover by Ed Sheeran called Lego House, and I wanted to play it for you because I really like the song, but also I really like this lyric in his song. It says, gonna pick up the pieces and build a Lego house. When things go wrong, you can knock it down. So that lyric for me, I really like it. It's the start of the song, actually. I really like it because it's basically about, you know, we have problems and we can overcome it. That's why I like the song. So I hope you enjoy me playing it for you. I wrote this song when I was 14 years old, and I won't be playing alone. I have my dad, Wayne, joining me tonight, so give him a hand. So, looking forward to performing tonight, Dad?
Yeah, always. Always. Thank you. It's always a pleasure, Maya. Play with you.
That's really nice. Thank you. This song, so yes, I actually wrote it. It's about overcoming difficult people and difficult situations. So for all you people out there, all you wonderful people out there who have gone through tough times, gone through difficult relationships, had tough situations and tough experiences, this song is basically about saying you are good enough, you are amazing, and you can overcome any obstacle thrown your way. So, I hope you enjoy Poisonous Games.
Let's do it.
Thank you. Thank you, Dad. Thank you for joining me. Thank you all for listening. Another round of applause for Dad, everyone. Thank you. I just want to say that song, yeah, for me, it definitely is a song that's really close to my heart because I know many people can relate to it. It's really about making your stand when things go wrong, when you're feeling down because of a bad situation, and you're not letting it get to you. You're not letting it get the best of you. You're growing. You're going above it and beyond to be the best version of you and to be positive and strong. And you're all amazing and you're all positive and you're all capable of being incredible people. And sometimes we feel like we can't because of others telling us we're not good enough. But this song is about you knowing you are good enough. We're all good enough. Sometimes it's just hard to see it, but I'm just letting you know you're all good enough. So thank you for listening tonight. Have a good evening, and we'll see you next week for some more music. Bye, everybody. Stay safe. Love you all.